one on my
knocked
arm.
On the right.
Knocked on the right.
We'll use the cars.
Knock one more.
Knocked him. Knocked him. Gucci. Gucci. Both of them knocked. One already.
That's what's coming in hot.
Ever since I was a kid, I felt the need to forget and forget. Silver spoons in my lips, but trying to find where my happiness live. And it was okay for a while, but worsened with time and I started to trip. I usually keep to myself, but fuck it, I'm just gonna tell you a bit. I failed to articulate shit, let go and I'll make me anxious. Everyone asking me about school, I wanna say fuck I hate it.
Knock one, knock one, left side of my mom.
Basic, but mom gon' tell I'm begging. Either the clocking got real slow or I got damn impatient. I went to school for an education, only learned that we lived in a fucking nation where people get judged for the person they love, the skin color on
all
their
dead,
faces. And there's like a million cases, can't imagine what everyone faces. This is what it's gonna be like for the rest of my life. Let me off at the next station. I'm sitting in class and my heart is racing. I can't breathe, I'm in need of some respiration. When you don't feel no purpose in life, you can't say no cause I know that's the nation. I want them to hear what I'm saying, but even when hoping and praying, I know that I cannot change it. And I feel my body decaying, drown out my thoughts with a playlist, drop my dreams to the A-list, cause even if I were famous, worry I'd still be aimless, now all that I see is grayness, turning my color gray to sun. Somebody come save me, I'm held captive in my cranium. Feel no love, do more drugs, anything to feel a buzz. I drop my pulse for some words, cause I don't really give a fuck. And I feel pain, I can't explain, but tell me who's gonna listen up. I wear long sleeves, you won't see the way I'm slowly giving up. And I didn't make it to school today, cause I only got to the parking lot. I'm thinking about taking my someone will get a new parking spot. I used to get sight on the night, now it's happening whether it's dark or not. I fucking hate my mind, but I don't want my heart to stop.
Knock one in the mirror though.